Don't you touch the law.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
I'll be there in a minute. Go ahead.
Abraxo for all your cleaning needs. Yeah, let Codsworth take care of it. Another fine product of General Atomics International.
Don't worry about the dishes. That's my job.
Ready for the bowl, see. And now look at sports. Something that is unquestionably, inescapably American. I'm referring, of course, to our great national pastime, baseball. This afternoon, right here in the city.
Hey, hon.
Let's give Codsworth a break. Sean needs some old-fashioned human attention anyway. Go on. I'll be right there. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And do what exactly?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
Codsworth.
Sir, what? We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh, my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there.